in the wake of these building snow totals, the city of Gretna has designated tonight a snow emergency. The mayor made that call just a couple hours ago. Now, during a snow emergency, remember, it is illegal to park on any city street. The snow emergency will run until 5 o'clock tomorrow evening. The goal, of course, to allow for snow plows to get around and remove snow more easily.